Hi, Dr. Minkoff here. We have a newish therapy that I want to tell you about because it's fun, it's really exciting, and I know you'll like it if you try it. So this therapy is called Methylene Blue. Now Methylene Blue is probably, if you like blue, it's the most beautiful blue you've ever seen. There's a little bit of violet in it, and it comes from a plant. And it's been used medically since the time immemorial almost. And it's been known to have effects that are against funguses, against viruses, against bacteria. And it also seemed to boost energy in people. And so in the late 1800s, people started experimenting with using methylene blue as a therapy. Now this has had a sort of a revival over the last probably 10 or 15 years. And we've been using methylene blue in the clinic, especially for cancer patients, because if you take this methylene blue and you put it in the person's body and then you shine red lights on the body, the methylene blue activates. So it's a photoactive dye. It means that it gets excited when it's exposed to certain wavelengths of light. And so this can have effect on killing cancer cells and different kinds of bacteria. We've recently been giving methylene blue to people because it can be taken as a capsule or it can be taken orally, but then you're gonna have blue teeth and a blue tongue. It wears off in a couple of hours. If you spill it on your nice towel, it will never come off. And I have made that mistake a few times in the bathroom because I take methylene blue every morning. And because I don't want it on my tongue, I put it in some little capsules, but sometimes you miss the capsule and then you get blue fingernails. And I have a little bit left on this fingernail from an earlier accident earlier this week, but it can be put in capsules. And the effect of the methylene blue is that it helps oxygen in the body to be more effective. Now, I used to be an emergency room doctor, and in the emergency room, if you got someone who came in who had accidentally gotten cyanide poisoning, or they had tried to commit suicide and gotten carbon monoxide poisoning. You know, like they close the garage, they turn on the car, they breathe the exhaust pipe, and the carbon monoxide binds to the place where in the blood oxygen is supposed to bind, and then you can't get oxygen to the body, and you basically suffocate from the inside. And if those patients would come in, we would give them intravenous methylene blue. And the methylene blue would dislodge the cyanide or dislodge the carbon monoxide. It would allow oxygenation to go big and you could save the guy or gal. What we find now is that many people have trouble utilizing oxygen because oxygen is competing with toxins and pesticides and chemicals from the environment. And many people have energy deficits in their bodies and in their cells. So their brains aren't quite sharp and their heart's not quite sharp and all the way down. And what we found is that we give them methylene blue. And what we do is we start with just a drop. So you put a drop in a capsule or you could put a drop in a glass of water and you start taking it. And every couple of days we add a couple drops. Now, right now I'm taking 42 drops every morning. I put them in capsules. So it's two capsules. And that's about 60 milligrams of methylene blue. And I notice that when I take it, and I don't even skip a day now because it really is effective, that mentally I'm sharp, my memory's better, my reflexes are better, and I'm a triathlete and I swim, bike, and run, and my performance is better. Like I really notice a difference. There's really no downside to it. It's not addictive. It doesn't interact with any medications. You have to get the dose right. Some people, if they get too much, they can get some headaches or they can feel bad. But probably 98% of the people that I've given it to, and I'm prescribing it to everyone that comes through now, to try it, to see what's the optimal dose for them, because it can really help them. Now, one of the fun things about this is you pee blue. So you take it in blue and it comes out blue. And if you don't like peeing blue, you could take extra vitamin C and then you'll pee clear. But I like the blue. This is one way that if you don't want to be incognito, you can get discovered. So I was at a medical convention 2 weekends ago in California. And we took a break. We went to the bathroom. And the guy who went before me, he was on methylene blue. Because when I got to the urinal, I could see it. And when I got there, I turned around as he was walking away and said, methylene blue, right? And he said, yeah. So methylene blue is a great therapy. If you come in here, you are going to get it prescribed for you to try. And I recommend it highly because I think it's very safe and it really makes a difference. And it's fun. Hope this helps.